Hello children, welcome back to our LBS online classes. Standard 2nd, subject English, unit 1, chapter number 11, reading time. So children, now it's time, reading time. So let's read this paragraph with the help of picture. Look, listen and repeat. Paha, aika, ani, puna, pana. So children, listen carefully and repeat after me, okay? First, I will read this paragraph, okay? Now I start. I am drawing and my friends are looking at my picture. They see the sun, the moon, the stars and the clouds in the sky. The peacock is dancing near the tree. The sparrow is sitting in between the crow. The sparrow is sitting in between the crow and the parrot. The cow and the deer are grazing in the meadow. The monkey is sitting up there on a branch of the tree. The squirrel is also sitting on a branch of the tree. विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, हा झाला पॅराग्राफ जो की आपण चित्राच्या सहाय्याने वाचलेला आहे. तर आता या पॅराग्राफ मधील काही न्यू वर्ड्स आपण पाहूया. सो चिल्ड्रन, नाउ लेट्स लर्न सम न्यू वर्ड्स फ्रॉम दिस पॅराग्राफ. ओके, द फर्स्ट वर्ड इज बी आर ए डब्ल्यू आर एन जी, ड्रॉइंग. ड्रॉइंग मीन्स चित्र काढणे. एफ आर आर ई एन डी एस, फ्रेंड्स मीन्स मित्र. P I C T U R E, picture means chitra. C L O U D S, clouds means dhaga. D A N C I N G, dancing means nritya karne. S I T T I N G, sitting means basne kiwa basat aahe. M E A D O W, meadow means kuran. Kuran means girl. Okay. Next word, G R A Z I N G, grazing. G R A Z I N G, grazing means charne. Manje gay gavat khate ki nahi, gavat khane yalas apan kay mhanto charne. Okay, B R A N C H, branch means pandi. P E A C O C K, peacock. Peacock means more. So children, once again I read this word, so you listen carefully. Drawing, friends, picture, clouds, dancing, sitting, meadow, grazing, branch, peacock. So children, these are the new words from this paragraph. आता तुम्हाला कोणताही पॅराग्राफ ज्यामध्ये चित्र असतील तो वाचता आला पाहिजे. चित्रांच्या सहाय्याने तुम्हाला तो पॅराग्राफ तुम्हाला रीड करता आला पाहिजे. So now children, take your today's homework. Read and learn the new words from this paragraph. So thank you.